How to transfer signal from old to new phone. So if you want to transfer signal from your old phone to your new phone, then first make sure that you have a stable internet connection on your new phone and make sure that you've installed the application. After installing the application on your new phone, you need to open up your signal. And as you can see that you'll have this kind of interface on the bottom, you'll have transfer or restore account. So you need to tap on it. And you need to first allow the permissions. Tap on allow, and after that here you'll have two options: transfer from an Android device or restore local backup. So if you choose the first option, then it will transfer your account and messages from your old Android device. You need access to your old device. And if you go with the second option, it will restore your messages from a local backup. If you don't restore now, you won't be able to restore later. So if you have previously registered a Signal account, you can transfer or restore your account or messages from this process. So I'll just simply go with transfer from Android device, because in this case we have an old device, right? So go with the first option and then go with next. And here it says that you need to open Signal on your old phone and then tap on your profile photo on the top left to open your settings. And on your settings, you need to tap on account and then tap on transfer account and then continue on both devices. So first go with your old device and then go with your settings and then account and tap on transfer account and tap on continue. After that, you need to tap on continue, which will be on the bottom of your screen on your new phone. And it needs location. You need to go and allow the location, turn on your location services, and it will prepare to connect to your old Android device. Make sure that your location and your Bluetooth is turned on your old and your new device. And once your devices are connected, your old and new devices, then it will transfer or restore the messages or the account from your old to your new phone. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.